for me, the best thing about being an adult help with the Sea Cadets is seeing cadets achieve. And when they leave the unit, they go on to bigger and better things. And the Sea Cadets has helped them greatly over the years. And it's just seeing them succeed in life.
The best thing about being an adult helper at the Cadets is getting to work with the young people, seeing them start at the age of 13 and progress as adults by the time they're nearly 18, and getting to be a part of that and enjoying the same activities that they do.
We're after a blend of adult helpers. We're not after, you know, a full commitment, you know, twice a week, every week. If you can spare an hour and your background is IT and you can help with setting up some IT and presentation skills, that's great. If you can give two nights a week to support the cadets, you know, on a wider range of activities in sports and things like that, then that's great.
You get so much out of it because the kids relate to you, because you accept them as part of this big gang.
It's not just about the military, it's about helping the kids develop and grow up, which kind of it gives you this kind of warm fuzzy feeling inside that you've helped these kids.
Squad, all out.